Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Maths Club Easy Learning. I am Professor Deepanjan Kumar De. Today I am delivering a lecture on Z transform solve problem. After this video you will understand three problems. This is very important sum. This sum I have taken from university question paper. This topic is very important for BTech exam, MC exam, MTech exam, NET, GATE and others competitive exam throughout India. Here I have selected two sums, that is find the Z transform of the sequence un equal to this, and another sum, same sum, is un equal to this, same type, but only difference here is an arrow, here is no arrow. Upward arrow is there in that is on number 8, here is no upward arrow, but sum, the two sums are same. Only difference, one is having arrow and another there is no arrow. So how to solve this type of sum? Okay, so solution, I am just doing solution here, solution here, un equal to 3, 7, 5, 8, 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay, here is arrow. So I am, what I am doing here, here is arrow, that means we have to mention this is 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, and this is minus 1, this is minus 2, this is minus 3. Okay, that means arrow means this element should be up, taking here is 0, start from 0 of this arrow position. If arrow position is there, then take this, start at 0, then right side is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. Left side is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, like this. Okay. So now Z, this is UN, therefore Z of UN, that is Z transform of UN is equal to U bar Z is equal to summation, summation N equal to, what is there? That is minus 3 to 4. Minus 3 to, you see, the range is minus 3 to 4. So n equal to minus 3 to 4. Minus 3 to 4 un z to the power z, small z. Be careful. This is capital Z. This is capital Z. This is small z. Z to the power minus n. So that comes, that is equal to u of, take this is here, this u of minus 3, first is n equal to 3, then u of minus 3 z to the power 3 plus u of, just putting the summation, u of minus 3, then minus 2 z to the power 2 plus u of minus 1 z to the power 1 plus u of 0 z to the power 0 plus u of 1 z to the power minus 1 plus u of 2 z to the power minus 2. This is minus 2, be careful, and plus u of 3 z to the power minus 3 plus u of 4 z to the power minus 4, that is minus 3 to 4. So minus 3 to 4, this complete. Okay, understand now? Okay, now just putting the value, that is this equal to, this equal to u of minus 3, u of minus 3 is 3, so we can write 3z cube plus u of minus 2 is 7 plus 7z square plus 5, then 5z plus u0 is 1 that is U0 is 8 plus 8 plus 0 plus 1 by z square. This is 1 by U2 is 1. U2 is 1, then U3 is 2 plus 2 by z cube plus 3 by U4 is 3, so 3 by z to the power 4. Try to understand. U of minus 3 is 3, U of minus 2 is 7, this is 7, U of minus 1 is 5, U of 0 is 1, 8, U of 1 is 0, U of 2 is 1, U of 3 is 2, U of 4 is 3. So this is the answer of this question. So that means this to this. Okay. So this is the answer for this course, for this sequence un equal to this, then z un, therefore we can say z of un equal to z of un equal to this. Now here is no arrow, you see here is no arrow, so then what will you do, you have to here solution, I am doing here solution, that is un equal to 3 7 5 8 1 0 1 2 3, that comes, no arrow is there, upward arrow is there, so you have to start here 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5, this is 6, this is 7. Okay, now what is z, therefore z transform, this is capital Z, be careful, z transform of un, z transform of un equal to u bar z, you can say that is summation, that is 0 to 7, n equal to 0 to 7 un z to the power minus n, small z to the power minus n. Now putting the summation value, that is u0 z to the power, first is z to the power minus 0 plus u1 z to the power 1 minus 1, that is by z, plus u2 z to the power minus 2, that is z square, plus u3 z cube plus u4 by z5 plus u4 z4. Okay, now 5, n equal to 5, that is u5 z to the power z to the power 5 plus u6 z to the power 6 plus up to 7, okay, u7 by z to the power 7. Okay, now so this can be written as, now just putting the value u0 u1 u2 u0 is 3, u1 equal to 7, u2 equal to 5, u3 equal to 8, u4 equal to 0, u5 equal to 1, u6 equal to 2, u7 equal to 3. Just I am putting the value, that is 3 plus 5 by 7, 3 plus 7 by z, u1 is 7 by z plus 5 by z square plus 8 by z cube plus 0 plus 1 by z to the power 5 plus 6 by z to the power 6 plus 7 by z to the power 7. So this is the answer. So now you see, comparing this two sums are same. Two sequences are same, only here is arrow is there, upward arrow, here is no arrow. So the answer is totally different. Okay. So this complete these two sums. I think you understand very nicely. Keep watching, sharing and commenting on my video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell so that you will get my upcoming video. Now I am coming the next sum is, I have taken this another important sum, this is very important for the exam, for competitive exam also, NET and GATE exam also. Find the z transform of the following, that is unit impulse function is there and discrete unit step is there. So from this, that is solution, I am just doing here solution. What is the solution of this sum? That is from delta, that is Z transform of delta in equal to, you see, summation, that is n not equal to 0, that is n equal to minus infinity to plus infinity delta n z to the power minus n. So just I am putting the value, all values, when minus infinity to plus infinity, I just in between, that is when n not equal to 1, that is not equal to 0, there all values are 0. Minus infinity to plus infinity, there is only one, there is a position at n equal to 0, so that value is 1, and others all values are 0. So 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus ... plus 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus ... okay. So only at n equal to 0 this value is 1. So this answer is only one answer. Number 2, this is number 1. I think you understand clearly. If you don't understand, you can contact with my WhatsApp number already given in my in the beginning of this sum. So that is now z transform of un is there. Un, that is z transform of un is equal to minus some n equal to minus infinity to plus infinity un z to the power minus n. So minus that is this. So this again can be written as summation n equal to minus infinity to less than 0, that is minus infinity to 0 un z to the power minus n plus some z is greater than equal to 0, that is 0 to infinity, n equal to 0 to infinity un z to the power minus n. This is small z, be careful, this is capital Z, this is capital Z, not small z, and this is small z, this is small z. Okay, now same thing I am doing here, n less than 0, that is all values here will be un equal to 0, because n 0 to minus infinity, that is minus, or you can say minus infinity to 0, n less than 0, that is all values are 0. So that is 0 plus 0 plus 0 ... plus n equal to 0, n equal to 0 it is 1, n equal to 0 it is 1, then n equal to 1, that is 1 into z to the power minus 1, then 1 into z to the power minus 2 plus 1 into z to the power minus 3 plus ... that is because here n equal to 0, that is n greater than 0, that is n equal to 1, this value is 1, n equal to 2, this value is un equal to 1, n equal to 3, un equal to 1, n equal to 4, un equal to 1. Okay, so just I am putting over this, all values for n equal to positive, n positive value, even n equal to 0 it is 1. So I am just putting over here, then what we are getting, the summation, that is 1 plus 1 by z plus 1 by z square plus 1 by z cube plus ... Okay, understand, this is an infinite GP series. This is an infinite GP series. What is the sum of infinite GP series? Sum of infinite GP, that is A by 1 minus R. What is A? A equal to first term. R is the common ratio. What is here? First term is 1. R common ratio is 1 by z. So 1 minus 1 by z, that is you can say z by z minus 1, that is therefore we can say z transform of un, where un is the unit step function, is equal to z by z minus 1. So this is the answer for discrete unit step function. This is the very easiest method, short tricks I am telling here. I think you will understand very nicely. I think I am 110% sure you will understand clearly. You enjoyed this video. So keep watching, sharing and commenting on this video, because commenting is very essential for me. Thank you very much once again.